If it's just looking, window shop away. I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters.
Yeah.
Ah, yes, yes. I've gotten some new stock. Pay me no mind. Good day, then.
you. I'd do anything.
I'll just be taking this.
Wait. What are you doing with Mother's special child?
She's not hers.
Oh, you have something to say?
What do you mean, Mother's special child?
Mother wants her baby back.
Don't screw with me.
Wait, please. If you take it, then the others will laugh at me. But if I do better than them...
What do I care?
Wait, just a little longer, please.
What's so funny?
You're stupid. You talk too much. It's all over. I plugged the way in.
What are you...
This is my territory. I won't let you leave.
Shit. Damn freak. Get out of here.
What was that?
What the hell? Research post or something? What the fuck are they doing here?
Get off of me!
Stay the fuck down!
Ethan! I gotta say, I'm surprised you made it this far. It'd be a shame if something happened to you now.
Sure, Chris. Why not? You killed Mia. Now do me and finish the job.
Hey, Cap. I'm getting some serious motion readings out here. We should move on.
What kind of readings? What's moving?
Unknown, but my guess is we've been here too long, and Miranda knows it.
Hey, did you say Miranda? How are you involved?
Leave it alone, Ethan. You are out of your depth. What about the sample analysis?
It's definitely related to the mold.
You stay out of our business, Ethan.
What business?
God, watch out!
Time for this.
Great. Miranda is already preparing herself.
Miranda sent you to slow me down? You're pathetic. What are you talking about? What the fuck is wrong with you? What am I supposed to do? He said the exit's underwater. Drain the water. Shit, there's no power.
Shall I choose something for you?
Your coin.
I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters. Congratulations. With this, you'll not worry about missing anything. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons, my fleet. He's come again.
Seriously?
Fish food.
Stinks.
Thank you.
Caught myself a big one.
We need to get out of here!
Okay.
Got it.
Oh, yes. I've gotten some new stock. We will meet again soon.
Oh.
get caught in that. Death as he was in life. Disgusting. The exit's up ahead.
You're better off than I thought.
Who's that?
Oh, come on. We just met a while back, not that it really matters.
You're the last asshole in my way, aren't you?
You've got fight. I'll give you that, Ethan. But what's the plan when you have all four flasks?
What are you trying to get at?
I could lend you a hand.
Not trying to get on my good side?
Oh, don't get cocky. I'd kill you if you weren't worth the trouble. There's a stronghold not too far outside the village. Go there and get my flask. Do that, and you pass. First, head back to the graveyard.
Self-centered prick. Is that alive?
Thank you. Thank you.
Ah, my apologies. This is Lord Moreau's? I suppose it's what they call the beauty of the grotesque. We've gathered all the ingredients. Now. Finished. I'd love for you to enjoy as well. To think such a dish could be had in this winter-bound frontier. Please do take a look at my news. You have an eye for quality. Thank you. If it's just looking, window shop away. Yes, I can see why you'd be interested in that. I hope this one makes itself useful. Delighted to. These hands are more dexterous than one might think. Aha! To hunger is to be alive. Please come again. Yeah. shall I choose something for you? Dissatisfied? I believe this is a fair price. Now that we've gathered all the ingredients, now... Here it is. Please, join me. Not a bad dish. Carry on. We've gathered all the ingredients. Now... Finished. I'd love for you to enjoy as well. Not a bad dish. To hunger. I can hardly wait for the next ingredient. Naturally. Till next we meet.